This is how to make this paper unfold effect in Premiere Pro. You can get the template on adobebasics.com. Click and drag the green screen clip to the timeline. You can find it in the description below. Now apply the ultra key effect to it, and in effects and tools, click on the dropper tool and then click on the blue color to remove it. Now move to the point where the green screen paper is fully unfolded and then drag the object above it in the timeline. Now select the object and position and resize it so it fits inside the green screen. To avoid any issues, you also need to right click, nest, and then click on OK. Now apply the track matte key effect to the green screen clip, and in effects and tools, select the track with your nested layer on it, which should be with your 2. Now duplicate the nested layer and move it up one track. Then select the bottom 2 layers, right click and select nest, and then click on OK. Now move the object layer all the way to the bottom and the other layer above it. Then apply the track matte key effect to the object layer and set the matte to with your 2. And last but not least, duplicate the top layer and move it up one track, and then apply the ultra key effect to it. Now click on key color and then on the green screen to remove it. If you get this gray look on the object, just expand the matte generation and set the shadow to 0. And if you want to fold the object as well, just select all the layers and duplicate them. Now select the duplicated layers, right click speed and duration, and then enable reverse speed. We have now created this paper unfold and fold animation. You can also get this drag and drop template that saves you this entire process, and it even comes with 2 paper sound effects included. Link in the description below.